right now in Alabama, two teenage brothers and another man facing murder charges, all in connection to a mass shooting at a Sweet 16 party. Four people were killed on Saturday. That was in the town of Dadeville, northeast of Montgomery. 32 others were hurt. The sister of the birthday girl says she does not know who the boys are, and they were not invited to the party.